Hello everyone, in this video we learn an introduction of geography. What is geography? What's its importance? Why should we learn geography? So it originates from a Greek word geographia, where geo means the earth and graphia means to write. I repeat, geo means the earth and graphia means to write. Thus we can say geography is a science that deals with the description of the earth's surface, means it tells about the earth's surface, its merits, its structure. All these things we study in geography. Let's see what is the importance of geography. Geography is not confined to the description of the earth's surface only. It helps us to understand basic physical systems as sun, rain, wind, water cycle that affect our daily life. There are many questions that come in our minds. What is there in the earth? How is the universe formed? What is the sun? How did it come into existence? What would happen if there was no sun? And so many questions. Okay? All the questions can be answered and understood by the knowledge of geography. Means, what is our earth, of what material it is formed, what happens if there is no rain, what happens if there is no wind, all these questions. What are the elements that form wind? All the questions can be answered with the knowledge of geography. It helps us to understand our climates too. Before going to any city or country, we must know about the climate of that place. Okay? If we have to go anywhere in our country or in any foreign country, we must know about the climate of the place. Suppose we had to go to England or Australia in June, we have to take woolen clothes as it is cold there, and in India we are sweating. By studying geography, we come to know about the relationship between nature and us. It helps us to keep balance by understanding how much we should exploit nature so that we can keep our environment healthy. As we can see today, there are so many problems related to nature. Pollution, air pollution, water pollution, okay, radiation. All the problems occur, but if we can understand geography, and by the knowledge of geography, we have come to know all these problems, and now our governments are trying to overcome these problems. And it helps us to keep our environment healthy. You may see in this picture, flora and fauna. कैसे nature में वो लोग एक balance बना के रह रहे हैं, okay? It also helps to understand agricultural patterns that help us to practice cultivation properly and increase production. It also helps to predict the weather so that we can be prepared accordingly. In case of storms, droughts or any other natural disasters, we can be able to avoid much destruction. It helps in weather too. Yes, it's true. Geography tells us agricultural pattern about the soil, about the seeds, about the plants, so nature of all these we can come to know, and accordingly we should prepare and we should research and develop new seeds, new chemicals, new fertilizers, so that we can increase the production of crops. And further, by the knowledge of geography, we can predict the weather in case of storms, drought and any other natural disaster. We become alert and avoid much destruction. Thus, geography explores our world. Understanding geography means to understand and enjoy the structure of our earth and universe. Yes, if we learn geography properly, we can understand our earth, our universe, our world. That's all. थैंक यू।